Right now, I'm gonna brush my teeth and do skincare. Yeah, and I don't know where you. Okay, I just think here. Come on. Bruh. Oh! I'll just put a bitch on. I'm so scared what bitch I'm going to see taste. I think it's just water bottle because I don't see any water. Let me see some. It's not washing off. There. I still my skin car. Come on. What is that? God, we're not. Here we go. What she looks like when I have lipstick. Why are you putting so much lipstick on? I'm about to do my skincare. Wait, actually, I don't have much time right here. For me, pick any D. Okay, any hair tiles. Your mom. Go. Black? Okay, now pick these two. Pick them too. Me? Yeah.
Yeah, mother. Seen him get hurt or even cringe in pain, as he always retains his iconic emotionless face, even after getting hit with gamma ray bursts. So when an ordinary cat managed to scratch his face and had him screaming in pain, fans lost it. Technically, this cat did more damage to Saitama than any of his powerful opponents ever did. And of course, One Punch Man fans love to joke about this gag moment. I mean, we finally found Saitama's kryptonite in the form of an adorable, harmless creature. This is not his only encounter with a cat, though. One of the Monster Association cadre is a monster cat named Mion. When the monster attacks Saitama from behind and unleashes its deadly claw slashes, Saitama doesn't seem hurt at all, but the cat's claws manage to graze the back of his head. No enemy has ever been able to injure him in any way. Not until these two cats. Saitama's vulnerability to cat claws is a fascinating gag that shows us something we rarely see in the series, Saitama getting owned. This is Saitama's...
Oh, Ow.